Okay, so what I've done is I've created a master database called Posts, which has quite simply just a list of blog posts. You could put tags, you could add any columns you want. So I've got that. I've got a view of that database here, which is just showing blog 1, 2, and 3. This is a list view. And if I go into this one, what we've got is just the empty blog post. Now, I have created a post template and we're going to make use of that. Let me just go into that and show you what's in there. So in the post template, I have post title and post body as placeholders. Also have a related post section, which is a gallery view of the posts database, and you can see here it's showing all three posts. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to go back out of that template. What we're going to do is we're going to add a new property to our database, which is a relation. We're going to relate it to the posts, and we'll add that. Now, what I can do is I can say, well, blog one is related to blog three. And if I go into blog two, say blog two is related to blog one, and blog three, you can see here it has blog one in it because we set it that way. So it's just showing the relation between the two things. Now, if we go into the post template and we edit that, we've still got all the posts here, but what I want to be able to do is filter it on this. So if I add a filter and go filtered related post and search for post template, well, nothing comes up because there's nothing in there. I'm just going to hide that title, but you'll see what happens when we apply this to the posts. So now I go into blog one and I apply post template. What we see is we've got the placeholder text there, but the related post is picking up this information up here. And what we can do when we link it to Super, we can hide this property. So we'll always hide that, but we've got the related posts here automatically. So now if I go to blog two and I use that template, it picks up that blog one is the related post because that's what it is. And this one is, we should have blog one as well. So there you go. I hope that makes sense. Let me know how you go. The way that I apply a template to existing content, say I've already got a page and it's got a lot of body text in it already. It's like, ah, oh, now I've got to apply this template. What I do is I cut that out, I apply the template, then I paste it in, remove the placeholder text. And that way it's easy to get the consistency. I haven't had to do anything with this. This will automatically work across all of the posts provided that you've set up the relation up here. And really, it's the easiest way to do, I think, what you need to do. Anyway, let me know how you go.